I-95 has literally collapsed. Look at that, because of a tanker fire. This is on the northbound side. The southbound side also is compromised. All lanes are shut down. The fire broke out just after 6 this morning between exit 32 and exit 30. Again, in Philadelphia, it's not clear how many vehicles were involved or if there are any injuries to talk about it, but a collapse of I-95 because of a tanker fire there.